Mr. Travis, it had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man. It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
You're now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.
Deal with Dr. Green and the test pigs. I mean, he clearly enjoys watching them get blown up.
Oh, he's a pig hater, all right. Supposedly, there was this incident back in the early 70s.
Nasty business. We, I hear it, Dr. Green, 12 years old.
Hey there, what are you doing?
Do you hear this? Steven got a security clearance upgrade. Yeah, he's allowed into the silo now.
Huh, really? You, ask him what's going on down there, or?
I did ask, but they made him sign a phone book's worth of legal papers, and he's not telling me anything.
Unbelievable. You know what? I'm gonna sneak in there. He's just behind the door. I don't care if it's childish. I mean, I want to see.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that, okay? Howdy, fella.
Oh, did you see that?
Oh, that was... Oh, man, don't
like shitty fucking money. Sir, I'm sorry. This is a restricted area. That's the way, darling.
Yes, Steve,
look at
that.
Looks like we're going to
have time to see Sanchez.
There's another one so far.
Can't hear you. Water in my ears.
What I'm saying to you is we can still make the fight.
Oh, the fight.
How you doing?
Yeah, I can.
Hey, how long have you been working here?
I got my eye on you. Hey, you, wait up! Look, pal, you had your chance!
Thank you. Instead of investing the proper time to develop her ability.